Avoid legal snags.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, shit.
What?
I accidentally turned it off and not on purpose. Wow!
Sucks not knowing.
Aw, oh, poor little baby. Doesn't want to hear boy. I don't want to hear about boy either. He's stupid, huh?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Okay, you're such a pathetic little baby. I'll look at it. God.
No, it's not just me, baby. It's...
You're real alive.
Will you stop the fucking stupid bullshit?
Shut up.
Jesus, there's time to say enough with this. Relax. I'm not doing this shit.
You're asking me to do you a favor. Oh, shit. Lincolnville, one vehicle rollover with fire and rescue on scene. Minor injuries. Just happened 12 minutes ago.
What kind of vehicle?
I don't know. That's all it said.
What happened to that one with the ladder at?
That's all it. That's all. I don't know. Where's Hancock?
That's in Bangor.
No, that's not the right one.
Bangor
either.
In that area. Actually, that's Ellsworth and Bangor.
No, this one's Bingham.
Bingham?
I didn't have any Bingham or anything like that. Well, hello, stranger!
Bingham's not in Hancock County. It's Attica County.
I can hear everything! God damn it!
What?
I can't hear anything! This thing's on here, and it's not even playing a goddamn thing. God damn it, Emma. I say that when I'm angry.
Huh?
I wish I could punch you in the butthole. You're so fucking annoying with your, huh?
Oh, shit.
Shut up. Nobody wants to hear that.
No. Too late.
Lorne.
What, baby?
Chicken wing, hot dogs and bologna. Chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homies. You feel better, baby?
I feel better if I knew that he was in a safe place.
Chicken wing. Hot dogs and bologna, chicken and macaroni. What are these dead right now?
Chicken
and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homie. Roy is dead, Roy is dead, probably in the gutter, dead in a ditch. His band
rolled out. Baby, that shit is not funny. This shit is not funny.
I'm trying to make you laugh.
Well, that's not make me laugh. Say something else. Don't say that shit. Baby, come on.
Come on, that was
Get your head together, please.
Shit. It fell out of my mouth. Chicken wing. Chilling with my homies. Do you like that song? You feel better now?
No.
All right. Don't listen, Lorne. I am just drumming. You can call me Mr. Drumming from different strokes. This is nothing to be
What are you doing?
Nothing
what are you
about.
Doing?
I am just going Hello. With the rhythm. We just...
What are you crushing up?
Nothing.
Winnie.
What?
Even when you do it as a joke, it is not funny. There's not shit to fucking joke about. I'm tired of you doing that shit. Fine. If you want to snort, I'll just hang up.
No, I'm not snorting! Oh shit, a bunch fell out. God damn you! Armstrong, want to suck on his schlong. Sorry if I did wrong.
If you continue to do that, make him believe that you're crushing shit up to snort it, I'm going to take it as you are snorting.
Oh, but I wasn't pretending. Oh, yes. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you wasn't pretending?
Yes, no.
These little things that you think are jokes, they're not jokes.
I'm not, yes, I was joking, and that was a joke. So, don't get mad at me.
Yeah, well,
you don't have no right.
Well, how do I know that it's a joke and all?
I don't know, how do you know? Because if you did know, then you know, so now you know, huh? Oh.
No, I don't know, so you do it from now on, and take it as you are snorting.
You don't wanna know.
Not even... And not even caring, and not even trying.
Poured it up my nose, crushed it up, and lined it up in rows. Then I snipped it off
not trying.
All up my
nose.
That
you don't want to be even here with me bad enough.
I am Winnie, Lorne Armstrong's a bitch. You know that song?
If you're snorting, it just means that you don't want to be here with me bad enough.
No, I do. It's just a part of a song. It's like art. Like, Ice-T did Cop Killer, but he would never kill a cop. And he played one on TV.
Yeah, but you crushing shit up?
That'd be funny.
I know what crushing shit up sounds like.
No, you don't. I know what makeup sounds like, and you put some on your butt. What?
That shit is not a joke anymore.
I am not shit.
You're in fucking rehab. You're in fucking rehab so that you can be here with me. So you can get better.
Do you like that
and
song?
And so we can be together.
Marlon Wayans sang it.
Stop getting off track, because you're treating this shit like it's nothing. And like it's a big fucking joke, and it's not.
Roy's Van, police car! Is it funny that I didn't tell Emma Eric was here and she told me would have blown him in front of Dan and he would have cheered her on? Ask him. I'm going to call him right now. Hold on.
Why? Why do you want to call fucking Dan again?
Because.
Jesus.
When I'm tweaking, I call people like when you're drunk. I mean, when I am bored, that's what tweaking means.
tweaking. I know what tweaking means.
It means when you're bored and, like, just tweaking with stuff, like maybe fixing a cabinet door roller that's broken right here under my leg where there's a spider, but I leave it alone because I don't know if it's going to bite me or not.
Baby, if you're doing drugs, it's going to create major problems for us.
After I do all these drugs, I won't do anymore.
No. That's not the answer I want to hear.
I want to spread your ass and lick your ass while Roy's getting arrested.
And evidently, you don't want to do it bad enough if you're doing drugs.
I just did a big rail.
I think you probably ought to figure out what's more important to you, me or the drugs.
Hello?
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 Dad?
Hey.
Can you do me a favor?
Depends on what it is.
Can you bring your fine black ass over here and take this baggie of coke and fill it with water and empty it down the drain so Lorne has a witness?
That's not my responsibility.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
There you have it, Lauren.
Why do you have a bag of coke? Why do you have a bag of coke?
I don't. I was just wanting to see if you wanted to come over and party. Then I'd get one.
She bring his fine black ass over there, huh?
Oh, you heard that, huh? Da-da-da-da-da-da. I made a fart in addition to my joke. Hello?
Hello.
Hi, baby.
Hello?
Hey, Dan.
Hey, why do you keep calling me?
I have a question for you.
All right, get all the questions out at once so you don't keep calling me all fucking night.
Okay, number one, how much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
All the wood. Next question.
Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife and couldn't eat her because her pussy really, really smelled, and then he fucked her very well.
Okay, I'm still waiting for a question.
Okay, here's my real question. Are you ready?
I'm on the edge of my seat.
If Jello was gonna bone your girlfriend, would you cheer him on together and watch in a room and then invite Lorne Armstrong and clink beers together and then watch Kate masturbate to the whole thing and then Danzig will come? Okay.
I didn't get all that. What was that?
Can you come over tonight? Because we're going to have the bands back again. And you can bring Emma. She can meet her stupid idol. I mean, he already has my pussy lip juice on him, so whatever.
What is that in the background?
I'm listening to the Somerset County Scanner.
Somerset, he signed up the office.
What?
I'm going to be starting him up to Pleasant Ridge. Do you want to take a look at it? Disturbance.
Father, son? Oh, shit. He said he's going to drown this little boy. That's probably Roy.
No, it ain't Roy.
Does Roy have children?
Did you hear the father-son part?
What?
Does Roy have children?
No.
It's not him. That was funny, the father-son, and then right afterwards he said he was going to drown him, and then it became not funny. Let's play funny, not funny. Picture of Emma, funny! Picture of Lauren, funny! Chevron crashing. Funny!
That's not nice. Why would you do that when Lorne's worried about his brother?
It's a joke.
Is that your big
she
brother?
She doesn't give a fuck. She's got the band coming over there again tonight. She can dance naked on the table for him again.
Is that your big brother or little brother?
Yeah, 15 will be in
the room. Oldest brother.
Suicidal. I'm going to put rescue on standby down the road.
That guy fucking burped.
Just so you're aware.
That's gross. Roy's suicidal.
Yeah, it's going to be Upper Kennebec. Where do you think the best spot for them to be down the road at? Down by, right on the bridge area.
Sometimes I feel like I need a...
We can stand by right at their base. We'll be about the same drop time.
This guy's lame, huh? Oh, no.
So you've got the band coming over again tonight, huh?
No. We're getting the band back together. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Somerset County Sheriff, we have Roy Armstrong here trying to commit suicide with his own cock.
That's just not fucking funny.
The deputies are en route. You can just stage at your station, and we'll advise when you can roll up. Time out, 21:45.
That's fucked up. This isn't fun to listen. Goodbye.
Whatever, you got the band coming over there tonight anyway.
No, I don't. I just said that. That was going to make Emma and Dan come over for nothing, but then you fucked it up. Aw, he's hot. I have all these pictures of Roy, his mugshots, because I searched his name to see if he got arrested. Let's play Money, not Money. That guy can't drown himself. That's stupid. He's crying wolf. That's outrageous. Oh.
What?
I haven't heard anything.
Why do you have the band coming over again tonight?
I don't. I told you. I just said that so Emma and Dan would come over. And then I would be like, haha.
Oh, yeah.
You really think that band would come twice in a row? Lame.
There are a lot of things that you say that you should not say.
Oh, yeah? Like what? Fuck me in my butthole, please, Roy,
like
before you die.
Like fucking joking about shit.
Oh, okay, sorry.
You just told me what you did last night, and you're already joking about this shit, and it's not funny.
Let's play funny,
not
funny. There's
not one little, not one little bit of it is funny. That's quite the fucking wound to me. And I don't find any of it funny. It's not something for you to joke about, especially the following night and right after you tell me. And the jokes about Roy and dying and shit, that's just not fucking funny either.
Well, he's not dead yet, so don't relax about it, but yeah, relax about it.
He's out there driving fucking drunk. I don't know if he's talking, they caught him yet or not.
No, he's dead.
See, that shit is not funny.
Mick Jagger's boyfriend.
You say you care about him.
Mick Jagger's daughter's boyfriend busted her head open, and she needs brain surgery.
Say you care about him, then you make stupid jokes like that.
I'm not.
Not really funny.
Gonzalez.
That's why I wish you'd stop and think about the jokes that you say before you say them.
I have sex with everybody I want to.
See? Where do you find that funny? Just straight out right now because mom is probably not going to sleep tonight.
Well, it's not her. That's not your problem. It's hers.
But it's her kid. If that was Rhoda or your son, what would you do? You'd stress out.
Hello? Is it Roy you're looking for? 'Cause he's driving in a van, and he's very, very drunk. Did Roy just hit a child? Oh no, it was a skunk. His friend Paul is with him, and they're gonna fuck tonight. Will they wear a rubber their first time?
I want to start fucking work early in the morning so I can get done early tomorrow, and I can't do that because of fucking Roy. Plus, you've been up all night last night, so you're going to be up all night tonight. So your hours are going to be up sleeping, are going to be all fucked up.
Roy has hemorrhoids and provolone cheese. How many pauses in the scanner? I don't know, because nobody talks.
I fucking hate just not knowing if they fucking got him or not.
Well, I don't know either. I'm listening to the scanner.
Can you look on me? I don't even know what the fuck to look.
How come you don't listen to me do lines?
Huh?
Mick Jagger's old. Holy shit.
Do you have coke there?
Yeah.
You better get rid of it.
Bono, you want this coke? Hey!
Yeah.
You want this coke?
Yeah.
Here.
I mean cocaine, not Coca-Cola.
No. I thought you were thirsty. You need a straw?
Yes.
Wink, wink. Here you go. Thanks. I have a mirror right here.
I mean cocaine, not Coca-Cola.
I don't like a credit card. Use the razor to open the can of Coke.
Yeah, that's just not funny.
What am I doing?
Well, I know what you better not be doing. And you know, too.
What do I know?
Better not be doing a fucking coke.
To remind you that Roy Armstrong is driving drunk. Drive off a cliff with his friend Paul. They are gonna die, but the kitty's dead. Meow, 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 wanna go home.
Who's the guy that's there with you?
Bono.
Who's that?
I don't know. He's from Joshua Tree. No. Enough of that. Sebastian. Do you have any more of that Sprite? The diet one. Oh, shit, what was that? Aw, Lorne just hanged up. Okay. Somerset County.
What do you want?
They're talking about Roy. Listen. I'm not lying. They really said his name this time. That's why I called. Listen.
Can't hear anything.
I know, they stopped talking. Really? 3 7 seconds? Really? I'll at least tell you what to do. Oh, shit. I think that's Axel.
What?
Nothing.
You think that's Axel? There you go.
Hey! Come at.
You think that's Axel, so you try to call him over?
No, because he dropped his man purse off of his bike.
Someone said you just have Sebastian there.
Who? No!
Winnie, your fucking jokes are going to kill us.
I'm not going to kill you with my jokes. I'm going to do it with my pussy stench. That stank is going to kill you.
Your jokes are going to kill us. Your jokes are going to end us.
Really? I thought they're funny. Every time I make a joke, people laugh.
No.
For you.
Are they not fucking funny. Let me reiterate this. You just told me about what you fucking did last night.
I don't give a shit. I gotta tell you something.
Don't press your fucking luck with it.
Shut up! Brown's Corner and Heartland.
No, I'm not gonna shut up.
Shut the fuck up then. Brown's Corner and Heartland, where the Fairview Cemetery is where Roy's van is. Go find him. Bye!
Fuck, what are you doing in Heartland?
Off of Brown's Corner Road in Heartland, the Fairview Cemetery. I'm just kidding.
Hello.
Hey, are you going?
No, because I don't know anything yet. I know Brown's Corner Road in Heartland. That's all I fucking know. I don't even know if it's his van.
His van is left outside the Fairview Cemetery, and there's nobody in it. Go get somebody and go pick it up.
I don't know if it's sure if it's his van.
Why would a dark green van with a ladder rack be parked outside the fucking cemetery a few blocks from your house?
Well, that's not a few blocks from my house. Down in Harlan, that's not, it's fucking 20 miles away. 15 miles away.
Stop, Sebastian!
Fucking Sebastian again. Oh, fuck it. Go call your fucking buddies.
What? Bro.
Listen. You're talking about him.
That's correct. Yeah, that's Chris. We have him on the phone now.
Roy gave them somebody's number named Chris.
Chris.
I don't know. I never heard of that person. Or if it's a boy or a girl.
You know, some guy you used to work with named Chris.
That's such a common name, though. What if it's like some weirdo he met in a drunken bar where there's drunks drinking drunk stuff? Cotton candy, sweet as gold. Let me see you tootsie roll to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right, to the front. Do it, Sebastian, go! To the left, to the left, to the left. Now do it! Woohoo! You can do it. It's a good job. Sebastian!
Yes.
Thank you.
Sebastian again. Go fucking play with your goddamn fucking bitches.
You know what I hear about Roy? Don't get mad. Just yell out any word you want. Oh, Lauren, I'm sorry for all the grief I've caused you. You're just the greatest boyfriend in the whole wide world. That wasn't my mouth. That was my butt sticking to the microphone. Oh, God.
Who's your fucking boyfriend, Sebastian?
He's not my boyfriend. He's just here to visit my sister.
Yeah, he's just here for you to show your fucking tits to again, huh?
I'm not showing him my tits. Are you kidding me?
No, you certainly did last night.
Holy shit, Lauren. That is some accusation.
You can't keep them fucks away from you. Can't keep the fucks away from you.
I'm sitting here listening to my scanner, and he's in the front yard fixing something on his truck. And then Axel's going to come back and bring him a Colt 45.
Of course. And probably some Coke, too. Should we smarten up some more fucking Coke tonight?
People can come to my sister's house and party over the weekend. It's not a sin.
No, oh, no. When you're in fucking rehab.
For you.
When you're in fucking rehab and you have a boyfriend already, you're down there fucking partying while you're in rehab.
I'm not listening to the scanner for you anymore.
Showing guys your fucking tits and shit.
I'm not. I'm sitting here listening to the scanner.
And calling Sebastian over to you every fucking 2 seconds.
He was doing a dance and I made some music for him that way.
Oh, of course you're doing the dance. Of course you're doing a fucking strip tease.
No! The bag you're doing is... No! He's fat and ugly.
So happy you think all this shit's so fucking funny.
Sebastian looks like Tony with hair. Long hair. And a leather jacket. Tony can't afford one. He can wear a vinyl jacket. Sebastian, I like your mullet. Fucking lame ass 80s hair. Yeah, I'm really fucking that guy. Okay, good job, Lauren. Ooh. It was only jealous.
Hey, you showed your fucking tits to him last night.
No, I showed him to Eric.
Yeah, you showed him to Eric. You showed him to everybody from what you said, dancing on the fucking table.
They couldn't see. Those are red light. The only time I showed him under the white light was with Eric in the back by the tree. But we didn't do anything else.
No. Yeah, and he touched him too, didn't he?
No.
And you're probably fucking lying, because if you showed him to me, I'm sure he probably fucking touched him.
That's your macho insecurity. Boom.
No. I shouldn't have that insecurity with you. You're in love with me, remember?
Yeah, baby, you're my big, strong Winnebago warrior.
You're in love with me so much, you'll show guys your fucking tits.
No, I would never.
You would never like you did last night, right?
Of course not. Oh!
What?
These are reasons your jokes are not funny.
I have really funny
jokes. Your jokes could end us.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Your fucking jokes about Eric and
what
happened last night and shit.
I don't even know who you're talking about.
Not one bit of it is funny to me.
Really?
Somerset 1315, South.
Sounds like religious vomit to me.
Copy code 4, thank you.
This fucking scanner sounds like Night of the Living Rednecks.
Has it actually said anything about Roy?
Yes, I told you that they found the green van outside of the Fairview Cemetery.
Fairview Cemetery in Heartland?
Yeah, who's going to get a life sentence? I kill children! Sebastian.
Yes?
Were you stealing people's mail over there?
Yes.
Don't do that. They're going to send you over to a holiday in Cambodia in the police truck. You gotta have some insight. Stop pulling strings, yo. I like short songs. Lorne, we've got a bigger problem now.
What?
Government flu.
Huh? What? What?
I said... What? Soup is good food. Goons of Hazard.
I'm trying to figure out if that's actually Roy. That.
Do you know anybody who lives near there? You know some other flesh dunce from Cornville who can go over there, or Heartland or something?
I don't know why the fuck he would be in Heartland.
I don't know, maybe he's playing I Spy in the Cesspools of Eden or taking a one-way ticket to Pluto. Step right up, folks! One-way ticket to Pluto! Dun, 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 dun. Do you like my dance, Sebastian?
There's a van over there, I don't have the keys to it.
No, oh, poor baby.
Dancing for Sebastian already.
He wanted to say hi to you, my poor dog. Give him love, poor thing. He hurt himself. He ran from the cops after you called them and crashed into a guardrail, probably. That's how MTV got off.
Even if that is his van, I can't go get it. I don't have the keys. So the cops would have to call me to fucking go get the fucking keys and go get the fucking van.
Let me give you some advice from Christmas past. Take a chill pill and go to sleep, because there's nothing you can do that's going to change whatever is happening right now. The moral majority are going to have their way. You just tell the Nazi punks to fuck off. They're going
to
riot,
and
you know.
You'll be up all night partying.
I'm not. It ain't going to be no hell nation up in here, yo. I ain't going to be too drunk to fuck. You can give me a lie detector.
I'm going to be too drunk to...
I'm just a hyperactive child, okay?
You said you're not going to be too drunk to fuck.
Take out your fucking container and put it in your car!
Yeah, that wasn't a very good word to say.
Drug me.
Huh?
What?
What'd you say?
Drug me. Drug me! Lauren, I want your body to be my fun land at the beach.
Well, hey. We'll see, providing you can get away from the drugs and away from other guys.
I don't have any drugs. I'm just ill in the head. When he's illin', Lorne is chillin'. Roy's body's on his motor grillin'. That's cause he went through the windshield.
Good other guys, though.
He landed in a field, then his motor exploded everywhere. Lorne Armstrong lost all his hair, and now Lorne's...
You've got other guys.
I'm talking about your brother dead on the hood of his car, and you're talking about other guys. Priorities straight.
What?
Grounds Corner Road.
Is it saying something else?
Brown's Corner. A man on foot. That doesn't sound right. On Pinnacle Road off of Strickland Hill?
I don't know where that is.
You hear it? The Harmon Brook Farm and Maine Smelt Hatchery called it in.
What the hell's that?
Off of Lancaster and Brown's Corner Road. Off of Notch and Scott.
I don't have a clue where that is.
Yeah, I'm going to be out in a few seconds.
He said he was going to be out there in a few seconds.
10-4-13-10, please advise when you do go out. Reference, upper Kennebec.
They said that he might be running to the stream or the brook, west, what? West Branch Black Stream. What's that mean?
I don't know. Must be some stream, some brook out there.
Lancaster Road and Brown's Corner Road by the hatchery. Where's that at? Is that far from you?
I don't know. I don't know where the hatchery is at.
Here, I'll look it up.
Brown's Corner Road, I'm trying to think. I know I've been on Brown's Corner Road before. I just can't remember where it's at.
So it says you go on East Ridge Road to Ames Road and take Ames to Stream Mill Road, and it turns from Mitchell Corner into Brown's Corner Road.
What? He's going towards Highland?
I don't know. I'm trying to look on... No, they're on Depot Street.
10-4-13-21.
Where's that? In Canaan?
I don't know. They might be out. In Canaan?
I don't know. I'm
asking. Canaan's in Canaan? I don't know. I don't think it's in Canaan.
It says, what? By the Canaan Calvary Church and the two?
1310,
by the Canaan Calvary Church? I know where that is.
Is it the one on Highway 2?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Negative 29.
Snap, crackle, pop, roll, Christie's. Oh my god. I thought that was my butt. I'm like, what the fuck happened? Where'd you get that from?
10-4, he's negative 10-29-13-10.
Oh, you...
What are you doing?
Eric's naked. He has a huge bush. Jesus Christ.
About
what I said earlier, but
yeah.
Why are you tripping, yo?
Why is Eric there?
He's not.
Why is he fucking naked in front of you?
Oh, he's not. But damn, my sister texted me a picture from last night. You thought he was here again?
Yeah.
No.
Anything about that shit is not funny at all.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Shit like that shit is could fucking end us.
Can you take me to Lake George?
Nothing about it is funny.
Asshole, baby?
Nothing about that shit is funny.
One can, but you might still be hungry. Aww. Ew. Don't do that. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner right there. Gross. My dog is smelling his own poop. What?
What else are you saying about Canyon Calvary Church and Route 2?
They said that there was a vehicle stop.
Stopped by the cops, or?
Yeah. No, it was just stopped in a no parking zone. No stopping zone, whatever.
Didn't say what kind of vehicle?
No, they only sent the license plate. They said it was an X-ray in there, and they're lying.
1321, Jefferson.
Here it is again.
1321. I'm all set here. C-1044 issues a husband to be transported her to the hospital to be evaluated.
Lorne, do you have hammer toe? All right, stop. Hammer toe.
No.
Lorne Armstrong has diseases. One of them is hammer toe.
I don't have hammer toe.
It's time for you to go to sleep. Toe. You're my hammer toe.
I don't. Time for me to go to sleep so you can stay up all night partying again.
I'm not going to party. You should worry more about your drunken brother than your sober girlfriend.
Well, I'm worried about both. After last night's events, I'm worried about both.
MC Hammer, yo, Hammer, MC Hammer, hi, Hammer. Oh.
That one about Brown's Corner Road.
What about it? Ew! Megan Fox.
Was that an actual thing that... So this is why you don't want to tell me stories.
Yay!
You don't want to tell me the truth or not.
I look at people who are super completely high all the time, and I'm like, wow, too bad I'm nasty shithead. And then Lauren makes me feel even worse by making me feel like a slut.
You can't say anything to me.
Yeah, I did.
You gotta think about what you did last night.
Lauren, the two of us aren't in love no more.
I want us to get back to normal.
You
so I don't have to think about the stuff that you say does not help.
For. You and Bono, that is true. What? Where's my bean bag?
What?
Oh, here it is.
Here it
is, here's Roy.
Yeah, you able to take a fireworks complaint right north
of
me and you're in there.
Fireworks complaint.
Yeah,
that's
not
it. Yeah, well,
here
we're
at. Oak Hill Road.
Twain, it's Lorne.
What?
They're talking about you. They said call Lorne Armstrong. Okay. They're going to call you right now.
Are you serious, or are you just telling me a story again?
I don't know. Weren't you listening?
Well, I was trying to, but it's hard for me to hear.
Oh, well, then wake up, motherfucker. Shit's happening, yo, all around you. Stop being such a booby. A booby!
Well.
Well, yell at me, why don't you? Booby.
Wouldn't be a booby if last night's event didn't take place and today's event didn't take place.
And a wet booby, and a drippy booby, and a sweaty booby, and every kind of a booby, even a red-footed booby, and a blue-footed booby.
I want us to be back to normal, but when you...
I'm not normal, ever!
When you make jokes about what you did last night, and you just told me about this stuff...
Yeah?
It's not a good time to make jokes about it.
Well, maybe you should go see a shrink on the Great Wall. You write Dear Abby and tell her all about it. Mother!
I don't need to tell Dear Abby, I'm telling you.
Tell why Armstrong not to drive while drunk. Got my donuts, so I might as well dunk. My head in the water. Mother! That's how old the girls were that you fucked. The answer is Tommy Wiseau. Look at him. Holy shit.
Also 1321, taking a motor vehicle complaint.
What is it?
Heading into Orange Walk on the Waterville Road. Caller reporting a vehicle swerving back and forth into oncoming traffic. Silver SUV with a rack on top.
Holy shit! That's him!
No, it's a silver SUV.
It's also 10 fucking minutes in the fucking evening. It's hard to see color with no light. Don't you remember that from class? Shut up and listen! It's him. I bet you $100 it's him. Lauren, listen, I'm not trying to fuck with you, but that's exactly what a dark...
I know, I'm listening, baby, like. I'm listening.
With no, this is, yeah. For realios, Jolando.
I'm listening, honey.
Shut up, here it is again.
Go ahead. Yeah, you're going to be looking for 3120 Mary Adam, 3120 MA. Comes back on a silver 2018 Toyota RAV4 utility.
Registered
to a subject out of Emden.
Lame!
What'd it say?
It's a RAV4 Toyota, not a stupid American.
No.
Just went by the Dunkin' Donuts continuing.
I just sang a song about Dunkin' Donuts. Miss Cleo, bitch.
10-4. And just so you're aware, we just got another 911 call on the fireworks. Bullseyes. You're behind it now.
Roy's lighting up fireworks in that cat's butt. I hope he dies for that.
Well, it's not him.
Cornfield's not very big. They need to be able to find his other one.
Vehicle on Main Street. 10-4-13-21.
listening for it, baby. Did Tony and Wendy text you or anything?
No, not yet. They've probably gone to bed by now.
Oh, they're not real friends like me. They're goons of hazard. This could be anywhere, you know.
I don't know.
Do you want to call the cops again? See if they found him or something? We can get an update. That way you can go to bed. If they found him, then you can go to sleep and do the slag.
You know, they'll call me when they find him.
I am going to try to lay down
and go sleep.
If he crashes into a car, I heard around the world.
I'm going to try to lay down and go sleep.
It's not bad time for democracy, Lorne. Say that.
No, but I know my battery power on my headset is low, too, so that just give me a little chance to charge it up some more.
Come on, where do you draw the line? Chicken shit conformist!
So this way, if you hear something, then you'll be able to call me. My headset will be charged up, and I'll just have to reach for it.
No, what if the cops call you? I'm going to listen to the scanner.
If the cops call me, I'll be able to reach for my headset. And
Sebastian and I are not going to be here all night and listen to your scanner while the band's playing. On the radio.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll be up all night. You get your party boys there. I'm sure you'll be up all night.
Boom! 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 Good job! Yay!
What?
They would tell everybody Roy's name.
13217.
Here we go! It's Roy!
Try it again.
Lauren, go drink some coffee. We're going to be up all night listening.
No, they're going to work tomorrow, baby. You want to poop on my mouth?
I'm going to put the phone up to my mouth.
I'd rather you not poop on my mouth. I'd rather you just sit on my face and let me eat you.
Oh, God, that was good. Did you feel that, Lauren?
No. Did you do this? Eric last night?
Yeah, and his balls, so they would rumbly jumbly.
Of course, you won't say most of the shit to me.
He went, whoa!
Of course you won't say more stupid stuff to me. Make it worse.
Is my dick big enough? Is my brain small enough to be compared to Lorne?
Did you ask Eric if your tits were big enough last night?
I said, I'll give you a poop. You'll clean out my shoot. Pull my tits and they'll go far. Punk rock tits.
I don't even know what time to wake up. So the alarm for.
Sebastian, what kind of weed is that? Oh. Butthole Kush Fisher. I'm smoking Butthole Kush Fisher. Fine.
What, baby?
There's a UFO in the sky. They're looking for a ride. Where do you draw the line? Do you like Megadeth?
Don't know them.
God! You don't know who Megadeth is?
Nope.
They have James Hat Sally Field in it.
I still don't know.
They do that song that goes da 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 da. That was why. Nothing else matters. We just got a whole rundown of everything going on in Cornville. Lame.
I'll be clear here.
In Cornville?
Somerset County.
1321.
The Somerset County Sheriff. And they're covering Cornville tonight. I think there have been like two murders in my city tonight. For real. I'm just kidding. Sebastian looked at me all scared.
What?
Do you like Iron... What was that? Do you like Iron Maiden Slayer, AC/DC?
AC/DC's alright.
What?
AC/DC is alright.
Yeah. I'm on a highway to hell. Roy's on a highway to hell. He's driving drunk. Highway to jail. There you go. Lauren, do you like Angus beef?
Yep. Yeah, I do.
Yeah. I sound just like Daisy EC, huh?
Baby, why did you do that last night?
I was singing it last night. That's how I know the words. They also sing, I can't get no satisfaction. Remember that? That was AC Axel. What the fuck was that?
Why did you do that last night?
Shut up. I wasn't thinking right. You moron. I danced naked on the table with my chichos out on the lead singer of the Dead Kennedys' lap maybe just 1.5 times with my underwear on completely except for pulled to the side.
Why did you do that?
Because I love you. Because I love you. I'll do anything. I'll jiggle my boobs for a handful of mans.
If you love me, why did you do it? Why did you show all the guys your tits?
I didn't. They weren't even my tits. They were my sister's.
Why did you do it?
Steve Harris told me to. He said, run to the hills. Do you know that song?
Shane, you never thought about me at all when you were doing it.
I do. I was thinking of you. I said, hallowed be Lauren's name, baby. Oh. You know who Eddie is?
What about when you were showing Eric? What about when you were showing Eric his tips?
You know who Eddie is? From Iron Maiden?
No. No, answer my question, please. What about when you were showing Eric his tips?
Yeah. What about it? What about it?
Did he touch him?
What about it? Oh, no, of course not. Oh, oh, never. Oh, God.
He did, didn't he? Can you be honest with me, please? Did you let him touch your tits?
Look, tits are made for babies, not men. Get off my back, baby.
I want you to be honest with me.
I am being honest. Oh, here comes Royce Call, baby. Here we go.
Did you let him touch your tits?
This is fuck off.
Did you let him?
Look. If you've come to fight, you gotta get out of here, because you ain't no better than the bouncers. We ain't trying to be police. If the cops ain't anarchy.
What? Well, I want you to be honest with me about it.
I did. I don't even know why you're talking to me about something that didn't happen.
Well, I'm asking you if you let him touch the tits.
I think I'll start a forest fire.
Baby, did you?
I don't know. I don't think so. You need to mellow out or you'll pay. Okay?
I want morons.
Morons?
I'm hurt about it.
Why?
Because we've been together this long, we've gone through so much, and I've never thought you'd let him even show anybody else a chance.
Listen to you. King of the trailer court. Waiting for the perfect chick who'll love you for your car. You'll tell her why you're cool. And she'll coo back. Just what you like. When you pretend.
What if it happens again?
She's near.
What if it happens again?
I don't know. What if you lick my ass where Pat Nixon was born, bitch?
Are you going to let it happen again?
Maybe not. I won't. I never did. It was all just something that I meant to say as a joke, and it got out of hand. That's the real truth.
So do you see where your jokes go?
I don't know. Do you?
Yeah, I do. I'm trying to get you to see it.
You know what?
Sometimes your jokes are really funny, but you get some jokes that are not funny.
Listen to me. I am listening to the voices in my head, and I need to tell you. The plumber came over and he bugged my bedroom and picked up everything I say. And he keeps telling me how boring I am to monitor all of my excess talk. And he can hear me when I'm drinking. And he plays tape recordings of me to his friends, probably, at night.
The plumber came over and bugged your room.
I know he did.
You know that doesn't make sense, do you?
It does. The press never even cared.
The plumber does. I don't know how we get onto a plumber bug in your room.
It's the same thing with Watergate, and that hurt. Nothing really ever changed.
I love you, and I hate the thought of anybody else seeing you naked.
I won't show any...
I don't bother you allowing anybody... I hate the thought of you allowing anybody else to see you naked.
Shave my... I love you. I only showed him my tits a few times, and he couldn't even get a good look at them because I shoved them in his face.
Why would you shove them in his face? You want to think about me then.
I'm coming back for more again and again. It's gonna rip me off. I'm gonna trust my mechanic to plug my holes.
What?
What?
What'd you say?
The doctor said I need surgery now. I have psychiatry problems. It comes out when I do coke, but I know that the things of the people listening to me, it's the fucking truth. It's the government flu. You don't know anything about it.
Okay. You're not supposed to do coke.
Why are you such a stupid
ass? You're in rehab for that. You're in rehab to try to get better for yourself and for me and you. You're supposed to be turning down. You're supposed to be turning down coke.
Ah, I got a chest cold and it's 3 days old. Still hanging on to me a little bit.
I gotta have you on speaker, baby.
Okay, honey. I've only had sex with 3 people last night.
No.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
I'm here. It's an off on its own. I'm a Wally. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I have to hit that thing off.
What about the cocaine stockpiled in the basement?
I hope you're joking.
Where's your brand new pretty wife, huh?
You what?
If you had to choose between me... or Sadie and Roscoe, or my cocaine to save from the fire. Who would you choose?
You.
Don't forget the dogs.
You and the dogs.
But my cocaine is there too.
Yeah, and it would burn.
Somerset County, hello?
I hear you. I can't hear. I can't hear the scanner because I have you on speaker right now.
This is Sergeant Lawrence Butthole Likes Licking Arnold Wiener. We have Roy Armstrong pulled over. He was mooning the cows.
You're right.
That was a real one. All right, bye, Lauren. You fucking suck. I've been talking to your stupid ass all day. Fuck off.
What?
Loser.
At least, oh, I can't wait for you to be here. Wait for something to be good. Come on, talk to me.
Good night. Go listen to Good Charlotte. He's trying. What? When he listens to that and wakes up. Bye.
All right, whatever.
Do you want to lick my Rocky Raccoon?
I want to lick you.
It's my muffin fur. Davy Crockett. Lenny's got a hairy puss. It looks like a raccoon. Crawled up there and lifted his tail up. Oh, that like Caracciola looks like. You like that?
I love you.
My Caracciola. Count Caracciola. Ah. I'll lick him around all over me.
Babe, the other one on Brown's Corner Road, did you, was that really...
Jelly Bean, what?
The one on Brown's Corner Road, was that really something that happened there, or was that just a story?
They said that there was an occupied van, and it was dark down and had a ladder shit something on it, a Rackola or some stupid shit, and it was abandoned with nobody in there. What? You don't care enough to listen, so neither did I. Chris Brown? Oh, God.
I can't go get it anyway. I don't have the keys.
Here it comes!
1321.
It said, Lauren Armstrong's a fool.
What if you look in the bookings again? Look in the... Oh, the end of Somerset Sheriff.
Put it online immediately for your dumb ass. Oh, shit. Emergency fire medical. Shut up, Lorne.
Tommy, last response. 45 Main Street. Scotty again. 45 Main Street. Apartment number 5. It's going to be for a female who has fallen, hit her head. Taken for the rental. Again, 45 Main Street,
coming in
number 5.
Time off
2252.
Roy threw a lady off the balcony.
That's true,
has
that call. Yeah, not likely. What? Roy can't throw him something off the balcony. He'd have to fall.
Squishy.
Baby, I wish you were laying beside me right now.
Y'all know Eric. You got your fucking eyebrows plucked just like that. Probably at Neiman Marcus or some shit. Can I squish your tits like Jell-O, you fat slob?
Who?
You! Your big hairy tits, fool.
Do whatever you want to do.
I am anyway. I'm gonna fuck your cock, and I'm gonna suck off Eric at the same time. I'm gonna let Sebastian watch.
No, you really want me to hang up on you, huh?
No.
Considering Eric's there.
Wow, that's illegal.
Apparently you wouldn't turn him down.
I think that's obscene. How many
considering
times
Eric's there,
that?
Considering Eric's there,
have you
sounds like you wouldn't turn him down.
And And your brother having sex by the brook, dirty sex with like grime on our faces from being under the van hiding from the police.
Considering Eric's there, it sounds like you wouldn't turn him down.
You wish Eric were here. Yeah, drill it.
No, I wish you weren't.
Drill it!
Did you?
Listen, Lorne is going to drill it. Do it again. Oh, you messed it up. Yeah. Sebastian. You blew it. Like Tony Danza. Remember that Tony Danza porn they showed last night? Lorne, did you know Hulk Hogan was in the porn too? You're watching them. It's so funny. He has tan butt cheeks.
No.
All right, bye.
Whatever.
Aw, like a poor little baby, so sad.
I'm gonna take the shit out of your face, Lord.
Drill it! Drill it!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do what?
I want to go to my room.
For what?
So I can hear this better in there.
Make sure all three subjects want for totally conduct. Time you know I've spoken out, I'll be clear of their eyes on things. Step
on my ear right now. I don't know how long it'll last.
Make it last forever!
I'm trying to listen to you. Oh.
I can't hear you, stupid.
I said I love hearing your pussy. I'm here, baby. Can you hear me?
Okay, there we go. Could you hear the... I forgot to switch the audio from my stupid earbuds away from the scanner when it talked, and it disconnected us.
Oh. I was still listening to you.
Are you masturbationing?
A little bit.
I do it a lot. Oh, sorry.
Well, I am doing it a lot, but I'm concentrating on hearing you. I love listening to you. Oh, when you're here, I won't all talk. That's my girl.
Yay! I love playing with my puppy.
You're not doing it now, are you?
You hear that?
You hear what?
Two of them. Two of my voyeurs are talking in my head, and they're telling me to keep going. So I stopped. They're going to hear me doing this.
Sure.
Look, everybody. I'm going to do it anyway. You guys can watch. You can record me in my head all you want. I told you they bugged my room. They're talking in my head, telling me good job. Sorry. I don't know why I say sorry. I put the phone to my butt every time. On purpose.
I love you, baby.
Come on, let's make gravy, baby.
Well, you keep going.
You're not doing it, stupid.
I know, because you're not doing it.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I can tell when you're not.
I can tell when you're stupid. And it's now and forever. And ever. And ever. And ever. Forever. Ever. Yeah, forever. Alright, I gotta go now, Michelin Man. You're stupid and you're not even jacking off for me. I hate you.
I'm gonna have you're Sebastian. Not doing anything either.
Sebastian! Yeah. Where did you come from?
Oh, isn't that nice?
You're standing there listening. As soon as I opened the door, you were there. Boo. You!
No, I said boo.
Oh, you're a boo, booby.
That's nice. Real nice. Fingery.
Hey, Sebastian, watch this.
Nice one.
My nipples are hard because I was masturbating earlier. Could you hear me?
Oh, I was just walking by.
Me too. Man, my pussy hurts.
Nipples are hard. I'm sure Sebastian's looking.
He's not. I covered them with my hands and pinched them between my fingers so he couldn't see.
You know, how come you don't have a bra on?
Because I don't wear a bra. What is that?
Why don't you have a bra on?
Oh, I'm sorry, that was horrible! Oh, please save me, Scanner!
than you were. Sebastian!
Yeah?
What are you doing in my sister's room? They're not in here. They're in the cupboard up above where it says secret pantry. Do you need the key? My sister don't give it to me.
Are you still talking to your man friend?
Why?
Yeah, he's a boyfriend.
Oh, your boyfriend man friend?
His name is Manfred Mann. He's blinded by the night. Because he's not a driver at night. Todd Packer, salesman from Dunder Mifflin.
So why are you not wearing a bra?
Oh. Well, who says I'm not? It's just not a full support bra.
So she's just dick down.
What? Damn, I love a dick down. You fuck your brother, damn right. You fuck your mother all night. Know that song by LL Cool Lorne?
You're not wearing a full sport bra because you don't want straps on because it would be harder for you to take your bra down.
My chichos are tired of being constricted by a very uncomfortable bra all day. If I want to be totally braless and go with my boobies jiggling all over the place, I fucking can. It's just my fucking body. But I choose not to. I wear a sports bra. It doesn't push me in or hold me up. It's just something that separates my skin so I don't sweat. And you now know too much, and it's none of your fucking business, you fucking moron, dick-sucking bastard. That's why your dad left you.
Now I know too much?
Yes. Because none of your fucking business how I support my breasts when you're not around. Is it? Is it? Is it any of your fucking business?
Yeah, it is. It depends if you're going to show your tits again.
Ugh. Do you think Sandy had to tell John Travolta every time she changed her bra?
No.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Ask me why you weren't wearing a bra.
Lorne Armstrong.
I asked you why you weren't wearing a bra. You could have just told me the answer.
That's what you're going to get. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Lorne, every time. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Armstrong. Your rusty nail. Your nasty nail from Sugar High.
I wish you were here with me.
Really? Would you take off my minimum support bra?
Yeah, I would.
Have you ever seen that Out of This World show from the 80s? And she touched her fingers together and it would pause time.
You'd be naked in bed with me right now.
And she would do that. So, like, if I could teleport over to you right now, I'd be naked in bed. But also in that show, if she tapped somebody, they'd also be alive, but during frozen time for everybody else. And I'd probably tap Sebastian on accident. He'd come too. And we'd be naked in bed. And he'd be all, oh, my God, I'm getting attacked by a dog. And it would be mayhem.
Yes, mayhem.
Oh, you were listening. Remember that show?
Yes.
I think her name was Edie, and she had a dad that talked to you like a golden palm ball or some shit.
I do.
And had sex with that guy that was on Pinball Wizard.
I love you, baby.